last time on Dragon Ball Z.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the hook.
You're not gonna take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are gonna be a lot different around here.
Are they? Go one by one.
Zephyr Paradise. Gorgeous, huh?
I guess.
Welcome to Zephyr Paradise!
Oh shit, a G3 Grenton. Okay, now the cartel knows we're here.
Whoa, rude, never mind!
He said now they know we're here.
Wow, they only brought me here a couple of times. Looks like they haven't... Listen, if any part of you is feeling bad about killing these little mites, don't. Leading scientists looked into it and they have no feelings. They, you know, they're just like, I don't know, what do you have on your planet? Like fish? Did that translate right? Translator microbes.
Fish? He said they're like fish.
We're gonna kill you, you fucking mites!
Why can't they be like rats? They could be like rats.
Things. Okay, do you know what fan plants are? You shoot the little butt? Okay, yeah, you figured it out.
Well, duh, man. We can definitely do that. You can definitely look for mom and dad, girl. Just gonna walk around outside, I guess, and see if I spot anyone who looks like mom and dad. What the hell is she? What? I know that seems unlike you, but whatever. I need something to fucking do. Yeah, you're just bored. Obviously. She's just fucking bored. Talk about go outside and see if I can find mom and dad. Girl, are you retarded? Definitely need something to do.
I can't hear you. I'm heading into a tunnel. No, I'm just kidding. Just some cell phone humor, just to lighten the mood, you know? Oh, a Fergal Den. Oh man, you know, you actually have a lot in common with these guys. You know, aside from all the hair, you know, you're both being sold as drugs aliens to get high off of, you know? You guys are, whew, jeez. I didn't want to embarrass them back there, but that tunnel reeks of Fergal shit.
Talk.
team, huh? I didn't want to admit it at first, but fine, you know, you got me. We're good together here. This is great.
I'm glad you said that.
Take a quick peek inside this lug box.
Yeah, get
guts.
Some of that money, ba. Get some of that money. Okay, now we're... Who is it?
Stay back! Oh, sorry. I thought you were a G3. They enslaved our whole village.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to do.
I think we can help.
Really? Thank you. It sucks so much watching everyone you know getting enslaved.
Oh man. Yeah. I guess I can relate. Well, not technically. Not really, but like, you know, slavery.
Hey, I got an idea. Oh, look at him go.
You did? Okay, good.
Okay, shit, that village is swarming with cartel guys. How do you want to deal with this?
Oh, man.
Okay, geez, all right, more combat. All right, let's see what we got. These little guys barely even count.
What the hell is that? What the hell is these things? What the hell is this? What the hell is this thing?
More than you.
we just...
Hi there.
What the heck,
did
bro?
Did you save us from the G3?
Yeah, I guess so. You know, do we get, like, a reward?
We don't have much. Maybe you should hit up our leader?
Who's your leader?
Welcome, welcome. We are Moplets, native to this planet. Our tribe is forever in your debt. Our leader would like to speak with you.
Oh, okay, sure.
Looks like a bear version of the Pope. Even got a little Pope hat on.
My people were enslaved by the G3 and forced to desecrate the land mining for Fergals. You may have freed this small tribe, but our brethren underground are still being worked to death by Grubus.
Grubus, you know, we're actually looking for him to kill.
What's this? You aim to take down Grubus?
Yeah.
The G3? You are truly a hero to Moplets everywhere.
Just
yeah,
come
sure.
on, bro.
Where is he? We'll get rid of him for you.
That's difficult to answer. His work, though evil, keeps him very busy. He oversees many different mines across Zephyr, and it's impossible to predict.
Just give us a damn location, my boy.
What about the man in the mansion?
Of course, a brilliant plan. My advisor is right. There's a man nearby who knows Krubus and has access to a warp device. We may be able to use him. He lives in a mansion across the river.
That mansion?
Could get your hands on his warp device. That could be very
good to know.
Okay, sure. A guy in a mansion. That's the plan?
Yes, he would appear to be our best chance. Godspeed, Savior.
What's the guy in the mansion like?
Oh, his name is Ranchi DeLarmo. He warped in not
Ranchi?
Too long ago.
Ranchi?
Seems to be old acquaintances with Krubus. We haven't dealt with him much, but he seems to have a penchant for Fergals.
Oh, God, he's a drug addict.
He's a drug addict.
To use that to our advantage. He does have close ties with Krubus, after all, and he seems a bit disoriented.
Right, because of the drugs. And he's evil still, right?
Well, yes, he's evil, so it should be morally just. Yes, let's...
Does it really matter?
Right now that it's more this to manipulate him.
Doesn't necessarily matter.
Can you tell us a little more about Krubus?
I've only come face to face with him a few times, but he's an irritable one, that Krubus. I think he resents having to manage the mines. Probably would prefer doing something a bit more glamorous. And he takes all his frustrations out on us.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
Sadly, there's nothing that can be done about it. Unless you kill him, that would do the trick.
Okay, great.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Very well.
Boy, stop talking to me. Damn.
Hey, somebody warped in over here. I bet we can cross now.
You're the one who fucked up the coordinates. How are we gonna get this thing out of the river? I fucked them up. I just typed in what you told me to type in. Yeah, and you typed it in wrong, dickhead. Now we're flooding. Oh, sure. It's always my fault. You know what? I'm asking for a transfer when we get back. Oh, wouldn't that be nice? Go ahead. I can't wait. No, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah, fuck you. Oh, no, fuck you. No, fuck you.
information.
You just found a warp crystal. You can find these vulnerable gems inside the lug locks and warp bases that has been cleared of enemies. They can be traded to Blorto and Blim City in exchange for warp disc. Who knows what parts of the galaxy it is. It's really infinite, never ending galaxy. Okay.
To the toxic shit.
Well, I don't know why I keep like dropping down.
More G3.
No, I'm not G3. I quit. I'm a designer. I was just flying around here trying to make new friends.
Oh, that's cool. But, you know, listen, we're busy.
Oh, don't worry. I won't be too much of a bother.
Hey, talk, nigga.
It's nice out today, I'd say. Sometimes there's storms. It just destroys everything, and I have to...
Hey, look, you're on a catapult. I bet you can use that to launch stuff. Will you do it? I want to see. That would be... I love cool stuff.
Oh, so to continue. Oh, it's a nightmare. But I digress, you know, I don't...
It used to work. Woo, look at you go. You're trying to copy me. I bet you want to be just like me because I'm so cool. Well, tough luck. I'm the only me. Don't try to be me. Hey, fuck you.
I deserve it, obviously, and there's a death warrant out for my arrest, and I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it because I'm happier with the choices I've made today. In order to take care of a little...
Uh-oh, baby can't shoot. Baby keeps missing their shots.
Just messing with you. I'm giving you a hard time. I'm sure you'll get it.
Shit, this guy won't stop.
Fed them and clothe them, healed them when they make mistakes. And you know, my mother, oh, she always said, oh, you'll join G3 one day. Not good, Quentin. She always would say that about me. You're not good. As if my three hearts couldn't have goodness in them. I don't even want to get started on her. You have no idea what it's like to have a mother who doesn't support your dreams.
Whoa, nice try, but I'm too fast for you.
So anyway, all I ever wanted to be was a jungle seamstress. I wanted to grab the purple trees and create amazing clothing for the...
Oh,
spirit zapper. But no one believes in me. No one gave me the core blocks to save up. So I joined the... Was a classic ricochet. You don't see that every day. No, sorry. I'm writing about that in my diary.
Bro, but does he have to be around? Oh my god, bro. Shut up.
Every time I juggle.
Does he ever shut up?
Yes, mom.
I've aimless most of my life. I'm alone here, to be honest. I'm just in a valley covered with sludge and burgles. But at least the Fergals don't judge me. Not like my mother! Oh, I don't even want to get into it!
Bro, shut up.
She drove my father away when I was only 6. My, you're zipping on by!
We gotta get through here fast.
Papa! because you seem so experienced. I still go to my mother's lily pad, and I still heal her.
You know, Galleons are technically a symbiotic species. It seems like we evolved to fit right in the hand of most aliens. It's pretty convenient, right? I bet you think it's too convenient, maybe. Well,
dude,
guess what, asshole? There's an
I didn't want to get started on my choices I've made.
Why does he keep talking? Why does he talk so much?
Whoops! I just realized I'm late for my big date. I'm gonna go fuck another really hot Grayton. Wish me luck. It was so nice meeting you.
Finally, thank God. I don't know how much
facts.
More I'm gonna take.
Like, that nigga was talking a storm. A lot of crabs, bro. Now that we got all that bullshit out the way, discover one location in my area of Zinc. Talk to Probus's friend.
Hoo-wee, check out this mansion. How much you think it costs to maintain a place like this, you know?
Zero? Nigga probably don't do shit.
Oh, hey, you made it. You got my fresh Fergles?
What? Yeah, this is the guy we're looking for.
Come on, come on, come on, head up. Huh, I don't see a warp device on you. Come on, is Krubus making you hoof it around on foot? Oh, that cheapskate bastard, same old Krubus, I'm telling you, man. Here, I got an extra.
Oh my god.
Don't let anyone ever tell you Ranchi's not a generous fella, okay? There's an unused warp disc in there too, you know? Warp in whatever's on there, I don't care, it's free of charge. There's a river near here, you can probably cross with it. Oh man, go nuts. Warpaholics.
Wow, thank you!
Hey, hey, come here. Lean in close, get close to me, man. I'm sure Krubus told you I'm here on Zephyr to break ground on a new Delarmo Land resort. Yeah, I'm that Ranchi Delarmo, CEO, Delarmo Industries. This one's gonna be even better than the one on Glassport 12. Trust me, man. That guy's busy as shit, always hopping from site to site. He's got like 30 different mines all across Zephyr. You think I can keep track of that? Fuck. I see him when I see him, okay? I wish he'd take some time off, though. Hey, I want to talk to him about Delarmo Land. I'm sure you've been to Delarmo Land before, probably the flagship Glashborg 12 location, but buddy, you would not believe the regulations we had to abide by over there. Real motherfucking sticklers. So I hit up Krubus, you know, make a deal with the G3, and now we're setting up a brand new location here on Zephyr where ain't nobody gonna breathe down our necks about safety protocols or background checks on all the performers. And you're probably wondering why nothing's been built yet. Well, I might have got a little bit sidetracked. Drawing up blueprints takes a lot out of me, you know? So I unwind with a little Fergal or two. Sue me. But we're making good progress, yeah? Or will be soon. Another thing. Check out the scale model of the new Delarmo Land. Cause
Highway Warp Disc.
It's got a lot of detail. It's gonna be the planet's only all-inclusive pansexual drug bazaar. On the beach, you can get your rocks off while... getting your surf on. And I can have all the Fergals I want. That's just a perk on top of a rock-solid development plan. And once I stop enjoying the perk, I'll get right back to planning this resort any day now. As soon as I've had my fill of the Fergals. Oh. Man, Krubus. What a guy. You see that photo over there? That's a snap of me and the crew, man. That's
all right, okay, we got a warp device. You know, that's gonna be helpful. Why don't we use it to cross this river so we can go talk to the Moplets and check in with them?
Now, where was I? Ah, shit, what was I talking about? That guy's busy as shit, always.
Why would you? We're on an alien planet. What the hell are you talking about?
Looks like they're working on fixing this portal. You know, hey, maybe we can use it later, you know?
His sister is retarded, bro.
Okay, let's use this warp device Ranchi gave us to cross the river, huh?
Hey there, it's me, Sudo. I'm back. Looks like you're trying to use that new warp device you just got. You want me to help you out?
Yeah.
Great work! Wow, wasn't that fun? Okay, see you later. I'm diving right back into Gene's old porn archives. Even AI can jack off.
Shit, nice work! You know, we can use this base as a bridge!
What the hell is this?
Come on, fucking move!
Hey, where you want me to fucking go, huh? You want us to just disappear all this fucking traffic? Hey!
Holy shit, where the fuck are we?
Hey, who gives a shit? I got places to be! Fuck you!
Hey, bro! You wanna check in with the Moplet leader? Because, you know, that's kind of what we're supposed to do right now.
Learn how to drive, asshole!
Yeah, bro, this is ridiculous. Who's the leader?
How was the man in the mansion.
Ranchy? Yeah, that guy has serious problems, but he gave us this warp device.
By the gods, you've done it. You got the warp device.
This might actually work.
You continue to provide us with hope. Grand Savior, with this warp device, you can warp Krubus directly to you.
How fortuitous.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
Oh, right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know, anyway. Yep, we'll get it done.
Yo. Bro. This is ridiculous. I don't even know what to really say about it, because it's like, what if I was playing this game high?
All right, let's use the passcode and get in. Jeez, are the G3 even trying to domesticate the local mites?
Hello there. Hello there, Blem City citizen. This is... I want to know if I can count on your vote in the upcoming election. I don't vote, buddy.
Shit, looks like the G3 ran into trouble. Maybe they'll sort this out themselves.
Oh, shit.
Is this the entrance to the mine?
It seemed like it.
Jesus, they really fucked this place up. I didn't know it had gotten this bad. These guys just don't let up, do they? Oh shit, Crimptons. Gotta be honest, you know, they're working for the G3, but still better than our friend from earlier.
Thank you. This ramp.
Now let's try that elevator.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Okay, this should take us down into the mines. Going down.
Going down.
Sorry, I almost made a crass joke, but I'm gonna save it. We're better than that. No crass jokes from me, that's a promise. Not from me, anyways. You might warp in some bases, and Lord only knows, but, you know, from me over here as a gun character sidekick, no crass jokes. 100% on the level with you, and no bad stuff. Fuck, it stopped?
And burp. Way, so now we have, I guess, ease our way down here.
All right, don't forget, we're looking for a blank warp ticket and some way to find out where Krubus is. Let's get to work.
What the hell?
Fuck!
Just die. Just off road die. These things are so ugly. It's ridiculous.
Oh, shit.
So ugly. So ugly. Gotten any money in a while.
All right.
Sit down the map. Look at this. What was this? Generate slime faster. Yeah, let me get that. A volleyball, you can use a volleyball to play volleyball. That's what volleyballs are for, imported by artists. That's canon. Okay. So, to automatically apply.
Attention, mining operation 12C. It's me, Krubus. Speed things up! I'm fucking underwater here trying to keep things on schedule. And I figured maybe you forgot that if you piss me off, I will kill you. It's really easy to find more slaves. So just do your job and mine more Virgos.
Krubus. Holy shit. Hey, he's got a galleon. We gotta rescue it.
What? Oh, crouch.
I just got off the phone with corporate. The new hire is coming in today. Now, no, I don't know what they look like. Why is that your first question? I don't know, Merle. Maybe it's because we work in an office and don't ask for fucking hedge.
Excuse me?
I've got to go. Helen. We'll talk more later. Bye, Merle. I'm so sorry. I didn't see you there. I'm Helen. I just need to know, are you the new hire or the new boss?
New boss.
As a matter of fact, I am. I am the new boss. Absolutely.
Yeah. Right, you're not, honey. That's funny, though. I like when the new hires have a sense of humor.
Oh, okay.
Let's get y'all set up. Head on into the next room and find a place to work. Go on without me. I haven't left this chair in years, and I don't plan to start now.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God they're here.
Hey, you must be the new office clerk, right? Just sort through that paperwork for us. We're so small.
Sure. Yes, I will see what I can do. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is more paperwork than I anticipated. All right, better get to work.
What?
So, we still good for Hyperfeast later?
What time did you say again?
Zorg.
Oh, yeah. Zorg totally works.
Hey, newbie. You know Hyperfeast? They create new life in front of you, and you get to eat it alive? Shit's wild, man. Hyperfeast. See there, girlfriend. You're my girlfriend. We're dating.
You know, I kind of don't mind this at all.
Oh, my God. I'm going insane. I'm going fucking nuts. Yeah, God, I think my brain's breaking. I think doing this job is making my brain break completely.
Oh, welcome to the working class.
You don't mind your brain breaking? Well, you don't mind this fucking monotonous nightmare work?
No, it's nice.
And done, finally.
No, it's nice. It's cool to just give into a broken brain. I can't do math anymore. And if I stay here another year, I think I'll forget how to say three-syllable words.
Okay, that honestly doesn't sound so bad.
It's not bad. It's terrific. Fantastic.
How do I...
Amazing. Three words I won't be able
working.
To say next year, so savor them now.
Oh, buddy, I will.
Ow, paper cut! Just kidding. It would have been you. You would have been the one to get the paper cut.
We say for Hyperfeast again?
Don't you listen to anything? We said Zorg. Org.
Right. Damn. I just remembered I had something going on at Zorg.
I don't know. I find this kind of relaxing, I gotta say.
Holy shit. I'm gonna blow my fucking brains out.
What?
Oh, I didn't see you there. Do you still sit here?
All in a day's work. Glad we got that all done. There definitely is not gonna be a third stack. The cold sting of irony. Is that
ironic? I can't back out.
I never really know.
Oh, I didn't see it there. Do you still sit here?
That's so funny. Yeah, this is still my spot.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
It does, yeah.
I think if I sit back down at my desk, my soul is just gonna leave my body.
Yeah, that's what work feels like.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I know, me too. I have to do all this fucking work. This is the whole fucking problem, man.
Look, just because we used to be married doesn't mean you can keep leaning on me to work through your issues. One night. We got married for one dumb night and had 16 kids.
16?
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bother you like that.
It's
16 kids?
Please, just let me get back to work.
I gotta be honest. I totally forgot we used to be married and had 16 kids.
Okay, we're
How
done?
Do you forget
no
you have 16
paperwork.
Kids?
Did you hear me? I said no more paperwork. Not even a fourth stack. Okay, good.
God damn, you filled out those papers like a son of a bitch. Like a real bitch, you are. Fuck you. You're promoted. You're free to go into Krubus's office. Why? Because fuck you. That's why. I don't need a fucking reason. I'm Boss McBossington. And I'll be in here jerking off or whatever. Fucking
So this must be Krubus's office. Mm-hmm. There's gotta be something here we can use.
Krubus, where are you? This is Garmantuous. I just checked the log and you're 3 days behind schedule with the latest shipment.
Oh my God.
You know what? It's not that big of a fucking deal. These Furgles aren't gonna be worth shit now that we discovered humans. Might even have to shut this whole operation down just to get all hands on deck over on Earth. I'd give your territory to the Skrendel brothers and have them expand their facilities to find out more about these humans. Oh, have you tried one of these fuckers yet? Oh, God, the high? It's otherworldly. Can't believe a species like this really exists. Humans! Who'd have even thought? Anyway, don't fuck up again, even if it doesn't matter, or I'll smoke you myself.
Oh, would you look at that? He marked his coordinates on the calendar. Shit! All right, now we just need a blank warp disk to encode this on.
He don't got a blank warp disk in his office?
Operation 12C. This is Krubus again. One of you weird moblin fucks just delivered me a batch of defective Furgles. You wanna know how I know they're defective?
I don't know. Honestly, it doesn't fucking matter.
What's going on?
Don't get me in trouble.
No, it's okay. We're friends. We hate the G3 too.
Oh my God.
Oh, wonderful. Thank God.
Do you know where I can find? What's the plan?
So, what's your plan?
We have started a resistance.
Okay, cool.
Not only do the G3 enslave us, but they have desecrated our holiest of sites and absconded with our sweet prince. Prince Chosen One. That's him.
Oh, that's awful. So you kidnapped this G3 merc as a bargaining chip to get your prince back?
Oh.
He keeps making that noise.
We didn't think of that at all. But it's fine. We know where the prince is. They swapped him out with the rest of our sacred
Who the hell keeps moaning?
So you want us to go clear it out and then warp the
is that him?
Back?
Oh, heavens. Would you really do all that for us? The base is just past this tunnel. Thank you. Thank you.
He just keep volunteering me to do work for these
Listen,
niggas.
Looking for a blank warp disk?
Why?
Do you have any ideas?
Yes. Our prince has a stash of them.
Really?
All you need to do is clear out the warp base the G3 plopped down in our holy land. Then you'll reclaim the sacred grounds and rescue Prince Chosen One.
And then he'll give us a blank disc?
Yes, oh, yes. We can help each other. Oh, what a fortuitous happenstance. Oh.
Okay.
Is his name really Prince Chosen One?
Yes. He was named as such according to the prophecy.
Okay.
So you trust your leaders to prophecies? Is he a good prince?
Well, the prophecy doesn't guarantee he's going to be good at his job. It just tells us who to pick. Look, I don't know. I don't know. Look, if now's not the time to criticize us, I'm just, you know, we're distressed as it is. I'm just doing my job.
All right, we are off.
He's really not trying to ask questions. I'm just distressed. I'm just doing my damn job, bro.
To rescue a prince, you know, I'm a little nervous. You know, I hope he lives up to the hype. Hey, listen, when is
what
a prince
fucking hype?
Never let anyone down? You know what I mean? Oh shit, this must be the place. Okay, let's clear it out.
Yo, these runners, bro. Just keep straight running up. Get in there though.
Great, now let's see if there's a disc in here.
Is there a disc in here? Oh.
Okay, let's head back outside and use this to reverse the warp.
But where's the prince? Where's the prince, though? So I'm gonna use this warping pad to warp to the
prince.
To warp to the prince. What the?
This is the chosen one. Okay, I guess.
And what the hell do you want?
So I use.
We just saved you. You know, maybe you could be a little grateful.
Saved me from what? I'm fine.
Look, we were told you had some sort of blank warp disc.
Huh? Yeah. Sure. I've got a bunch.
Okay, give me more than one, you fucker.
We got everything we need. Let's get back to Ranchi's place and see if he, you know, can help us encode them onto this machine.
Prince Chosen One has returned.
All has been restored.
Okay, so now I have to go back to the house, to that mansion shit. Porter doors. Okay. I'm bored. Okay, stop talking to me. Cause you want me to die so you can keep my house. So I don't even know why you're now trying to talk to me like.
Hey,
we're friends.
Let's head inside.
Hey, you're back. Thank God. Thank fucking God. Did you bring my Fergal? I need a bed. I need my fix, kid. I need a bed. I need it real bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Man, hey, are you all right? Are you having a heart attack or is it Fergal withdrawals?
Does that make you happy? Oh, you love that, don't you? You love to see him. Master of industry.
What the hell is wrong with this shit, bro?
Loan. Yeah, maybe.
I feel like the nigga's gonna try to kill me.
But can we use your disk encoder real quick?
What? No! The encoder is off limits until I get my goddamn Fergal.
Yeah, I feel like he's about to go crazy and kill me.
Fergals, get him! Hurry.
He's dead.
Hey, tell you what, we're gonna go ahead and use the disk encoder while you're sort of stuck on the ground like that, doing whatever it is you're doing. So don't be mad at us.
Fuck. Fuck.
He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
All right, looks like it's working.
Yep, he's done. He's definitely gonna die.
I don't feel so good.
Yeah, of course not.
Time to warp in Krubus, and then, you know, kill him, if we're able to. You ready?
Right here, right now?
Oh, fucking boiling. Did someone turn on the AC? Oh, no. Oh, no. I shit myself. Oh, no. I pissed myself. And the piss is mixing with the shit into a shit piss. And it's all under me, and I'm just... please! Get me Fergals!
Dude. If that thing is making you do that, you definitely don't need any more, bro. You don't need it.
Hey, I've got a crazy idea. What if we just swap out this mansion for Krubus's base?
Sure. And then we're gonna fight him right here.
Who the fuck are you?
We'll all be damned. We found Krubus officially. Hey, come down here, asshole! No, whoa. Hey.
What the what? Heck? What the heck?
All right, time to wrap up.
Are you a fucking idiot? Because you shouldn't be messing with the G3. I don't feel bad, but I did feel that bullet, and it didn't feel good. It's your fault I have to resort to this.
So you're an officer in the galaxy's biggest crime syndicate, and they have you just doing tedious paperwork? Look, man, just let us kill you. We'd be doing you a favor.
Damn.
Well, I'm ready for a glob shot.
Protect these discs, you son of a bitch! How dare you fuck with me? How dare you fuck?
right hand. That hurts? It does hurt. A bit. That's fine. You got me. Fucking kill me. You push me to the edge.
You don't have a choice.
They have you doing all the boring paperwork shit over here, so you can't be too strong.
That's true. That is very true. Oh, son. I killed him. Oh my god. I killed him.
You have no idea. Oh god, I'm in heaven right now. Oh, you should see this. Ripping through his drill tendons like that butter. Oh fuck.
Is that enough?
I was really getting my gloves off there, wasn't I? Sorry about that.
Satisfied guns toner? What? Gus.
Gus, feel good to meet you. Look at you, man. Pretty slick taking out Krubus like that, rescuing me from indentured servitude, etc., etc. I love that kind of stuff. No, I love that. That's the kind of stuff I love, man. Do you mind if I tag along with you for a bit?
Of course. That's what I was hoping you'd say. We can use your help.
Who is this? Why you sound familiar?
We are trying to take down the whole G3 cartel, and we might die.
Music to my ears. You think I don't want to take down the cartel? Buddy, that's all I want to do. That's all I dream about.
Amazing. God, I'm so glad to find another Gatlian alive and well. I love your tiny little hands, by the way. I had a cousin who had those tiny hands. He died in the zombie apocalypse on Gatlas, but, you know, look, I'm sure you don't want to hear about that. We had to live through it. I mean, you know, who wants to talk about that?
Here's what I do. I shoot discs, right? They stick onto certain walls, and you can climb with them. Let me show off my disc launching trick on that ledge. See, that's what I'm talking about. Now climb up there. Aren't you glad you met me? Oh, shit. Time to fight. Oh, okay.
I've heard this person before. I can't remember who it is, but I know I've heard them in a movie or something.
Hey, you're not supposed to be
down here.
No, don't shoot this guy. Let me show you what else Papa Gus can do.
Here
it comes! Pretty chill, right? Use that whenever you want. It's cool. And I see another wall you can climb. You see that, right? Sure you can jump to that one.
Oh, hey! It's me, Quentin the Green again! Your best friend! I actually decided to patch things up and reach on your G3. Do you mind if I kill you real quick?
Let's see how much you talk when you're dead! Finally! Enough of that guy! They kicked him out of the G3 because he was so damn annoying! He's lonely, he's bitter, and get a life! Some people need a life, and he needed a life, man!
Who is this? Why they sound so familiar?
Freedom, baby! I already felt free when you saved me from Krubus. But now that we're out of the pit, I really feel free. You having a good time, partner? I am. Let's head home and turn in this bounty.
Bro, you're gonna drive me crazy. Cause I know who, I heard this name before, bro. Heard this voice before and it, oh man. It's killing me, bro. It's rocking my brain.
Who's back? You think I'm supposed to be impressed that you killed a G3 officer? Well, okay, you're fine. I am. I think it's pretty insane you didn't die. That's all you're getting out of me. Now, turn that bounty in.
Another talking gun, and this one's green. Wow, who cares? No one.
Okay, that's fine. Be rude. My name is Gus, not that it matters to you.
There we go. Look at you. You're getting the hang of this bounty hunter thing already.
How'd the mission go?
They killed a G3. Looks like I taught them well.
Wow, really? Whoa, okay. Well, I'm impressed. I was always hoping you'd find your calling. I didn't think it would be bounty hunting. But then again, I don't know what I thought it would be. Maybe hairstyling, and not good at it.
And what's wrong with bounty hunting?
Can you please tell this dried up sack of shit to go home? I don't want to share a couch with him.
Tough titties, Leslie. You're kidding me, had a deal.
It's Lizzie! And that's not my kid. Jesus, we're siblings.
Sorry, I don't know how your species works yet. Sibling, fine, got it. Doesn't change a thing. I live here now.
Come on, can't he find his own place to stay?
Hey, that's not
JB Smooth.
Get up any space. You know we had a deal.
Has dabbled. JB Smooth. Nah, he can stay, because, I mean, we had a deal. JB Smooth, who plays in Gatless Gus. Is that what a difference? Do I have long career as well as pronounced from many TV shows? Like Leon Black and Curb, your enthusiasm of playing with Frank Plant in a Harley Quinn series.
Of course I'm going to get distracted. You shouldn't be hanging out with that.
Okay, so yeah, it's JB Smooth. I know him from
You're being spacious.
Wasn't it
and he's not my boyfriend yet.
Trust me, Flimborgs are bad news.
Come on, have my back here.
Okay, yeah, you got me there.
Thank you. God.
can take much more of this guy.
What, you think this is easy for me? If I'm pissing you off, at least you can leave. But my legs don't work. I'm stuck listening to your boy trouble every time I'm trying to watch my stories.
I can't even get peace and quiet in my own home because
I think
there's
it
an
was
alien
yep, Real Husbands of Hollywood. That's where I know him from.
Hey, come on. That's a high estimate.
Ew. I was kidding.
Yeah, me too. I was kidding. We all know I was kidding.
Aren't you going to say anything? Whose side are you on anyway?
Hey, all right. I can see I'm being a little bit of a bother. I mean, look, I'll try to keep it down when I'm watching my stories. Just don't put me back on the streets. I really do want to help you.
Fine, he can stay. But only until he finds somewhere else to go.
I'm grateful. I mean it. But I've already missed half my program, so can everyone just shut the hell up? All right, that's enough excitement for one day. You got more bounties to get to, kid. And you might want to check out the pawn shop to see what you can spend your new payout on.
Oof, that was tense. It's times like these I'm almost relieved I don't have any family left alive. But not really. I miss them a lot.
Okay.
Hey, just so you know, you can use the bounty 5,000.
Let's go see what we can get from the store before we end this episode. Hey man, if y'all stick to the end, if y'all were able to if y'all stuck around to the end, man, I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all for sticking around. I know this is super weird, because like what the hell is it? This is not at all a game that I would typically play. Again, this was requested by my wife. So I don't know what the hell about this that she wanted me to play so damn bad, but yeah, it's weird as hell, bro.
Don't touch me.
Boy, I didn't even touch you, boy. Stupid ass. But hey man, if y'all sticked around to the end of the video, I appreciate y'all. Make sure you go ahead, you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. And then make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mom, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousin, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Hey man, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all for sticking around. If you did make it to the end of the video, make sure you go ahead and comment "Bat Gang." You know, so I can see everyone who's stuck around to the very end. But hey man, like I said, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Hold on, let's buy something before we head out. Everyone's favorite thing is slide around and have fun, but the bunny is gonna be sliding around the sign register for the purpose of the right. I'm the same to baddies that does don't want to die. The total mess. If you're one reasonable body here is more, add more tanks so you can store more health. But this is to store more health. This is the slot. Use a slide to hurt them. This is what. Okay, so how about I just buy everything?
You'll be happy with that.
Okay, so I just bought all that. He's
good eye. That thing's a real beauty, and I'm keeping it. So buy something else.
Extra large if
Jorb. Now I know I hate to be pushy, but can you get your grubby hands off that phone? Do some inventory. Before the end of the day.
Not interested.
Oh, well, you know.
You gotta buy something. You ever been to a store before?
Okay.
This works right.
Have a wonderful.
All right, y'all. Like you said, I hope y'all have a wonderful day. I love y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Peace.